just want to make this quick. Out of all of the people that I socialized with on YouTube, whether talked to, talked to on the phone, the group of people, right? Out of testing everybody's spirit and being related to who I believe is part of the 144,000. There's a couple good people that are still out there that I've talked to on the phone. But Justin is the only one that I truly believe is part of the 144,000. Now, I didn't understand you, Justin, at first. I mean, I sort of understood you were talking about things. Everything has a spiritual meaning, and I was starting to understand your way of talk, because I understand spiritual things too. You just have a different, you're just on a different level than I am. We're on different levels. but I believe the 144,000 truly are the people that they know what's going to happen. That's why you're blessed to be part of that first resurrection, because you're not going to be fooled. And you're going to understand spiritual things. So when you read that Bible, it just opens up as if it's an entirely different book. And you say things that people are like, what? Where's it? Prove it. You can prove certain things, but when it comes to understanding spiritual things, you either have the spiritual understanding or you don't. So after all that time, I would drive up there again and talk to you one more time before the end. But I'm a little busy this moment. But just because I didn't understand the attack, and then it seemed like it was orchestrated, because maybe it was just a perfect timing because of the video that I made, and everybody had a different view. In the meanwhile, I was in testing mode, because and I guess that's what it was. You were coming towards me, testing my spirit in a, to see if I go off my rocker or not, to see if I can handle it. And I think I can handle it just fine. But when it comes to the other people that have turned, there wasn't much spiritual understanding in their eyes at all. I mean, none. You got the newbies in Christ, I guess, and that's fine, because, when you're new in it, you just kind of don't, you're just learning. And then, when you have all this knowledge of the Bible and you still can't see, well, that's a shame too. Just the others are a little weird. They just seem weird. Weirded out. So after this time of asking, like, I asked for this. I asked for people's numbers. The one thing that I realize is I truly do get what I want. I truly do. Not even knowing what the outcome is, but I know that that's what I asked for. I wanted to gather people's numbers. I wanted to have a group of people that I can talk to. Because in some of my videos that I've done in the past, I'm talking about you guys, saying it's cool to be able to call and talk, but not anymore. It's like, if anything, the phone conversations, it's over. the text messages and whatnot. It's more about face-to-face meeting, but I'm not interested in talking to anybody else. And I just hope people can respect that. But when it comes to Justin, well, I don't know. I love you, Justin. I really do. And like a brother. Like a brother who understands spiritual things. But I love my brothers, too. It's not that I don't love everybody. There's a certain degree. It's like, you know, you love people, you're going to do the best for them. Because what I'm doing is, I'm doing the best that I can for everybody. Just speaking, talking about whatever it is that I know. Any of my ideas, who knows if they're right or not. I mean, I feel like most of them are. And some things have come true also. So it means that I feel like I'm on the right track. But that's the love that I'm showing for everybody, is just giving you a heads up. Like, look, this is, we were told, we were warned, we were given this information. We're supposed to lend it out. You know, everybody puts their face in front of the camera and talks and tells people what's going on, no matter what happens. And that's my role right now, is to do that. And so when somebody else can do the same thing, you tend to gravitate to them a little bit more than anybody else. And that's what I'm saying when it comes to Justin. Yeah, I'm not interested in talking on the phone or text messaging, but I would meet up with you again. I would, and we will. I'm sure of it. It's just in a different realm. When all this stuff is over, and it's coming to pass, there's no question in my heart that it's coming to pass. And there are a lot of people that are nervous that are in high places, because they see there's a mental power that those 144,000 that they see, because they know who they are. The elite knows exactly who all the 144,000 are. And they know that they're not just literal Jews. They know that. They can see us day in and day out, and they know what we're all about. And we have the information that they're looking for. And they can't stop this information. They can't stop what they're getting ready to do, and you damn sure can't stop what God's getting ready to do.